As you heard, this ninth day of June was a day when 9 people were slaughtered by Basilio Okero in Chikandwa village of Nakasege district. One of the people killed was Rutamaguzi. This person had escorted me in May. I don't remember the exact days, but it was in May, because I was preparing to go out to look for support. I came from Chikandwa up to Migade, and Rutamaguzi came with me and left me there and went back. Then I went to the place of Chobe of Matuga. There is a very something, Kasarirwa, something like that. The place of Chobe. I stayed there for some days because I was waiting for a boat to come from Kenya. Not from Kenya, but a boat to be organized from here, taking me to Kenya through the lake. Eventually, my people secured the boat on the 6th of June. So I was driven by Sikuwawo Cheyune, our former DC, from Matuga through some roads. We ended up at Buama, and then in the evening of that 6th, about 5:30, we entered the boat. I entered the boat at Katebo landing site. And we went in the water and spent the night at Bobeke. Bobeke is an island in the lake. It is, I think it's among the last in the Sese archipelago. We slept in the home of somebody who died recently. And this is where I unsuccessfully tried to eat fish, because I don't eat fish. You know, those Banyankole don't eat fish. If you see the fish eaters, you know they are Banyankole of here, of the town. I tried, but I didn't manage. So then the following day, 7th, we got another boat, slightly bigger than this one, but not very. This one from Katebo to Bubeke was 12 horsepower. And the other one at Bubeke was 25 horsepower. It went, but in the lake there, it got problems. But eventually, we entered the Kavirondo Gulf on the way to Kisumu in the evening. When it was coming evening on the 7th. But then we got lost, and ended up at another town called Homa Bay instead of Kisumu. But we managed eventually by morning of 8th now to get to Kisumu early morning. The Kisumu people were very disappointed because they thought we were smugglers. They thought we had brought some bogoya and other things, but we had brought nothing except ourselves. So they were very disappointed. So I found there are people waiting for us, Amama Mbabazi, and the late Chigozi, the husband of Maggie, and they drove us to Nairobi on the 8th. So the following day, now 9th, today, when I had slept in Nairobi one night, that's when Bazirio invaded Chikandwa and killed these people by cutting them. It is true that they were supporting us, which from the point of view of UPC was treason, but they should have been taken to court and charged. But no, they were just killed there, and they were not armed. These were just civilian supporters. The guerrillas were not seen because they were in the bush. They were not in the village. People who were killed there were 9: Rutamaguzi, Nkangirwa, the Musomesa, others Sentongo. 9 of them. So eventually, when we won the war, we decided to make the 9th a day to represent all the other people who died in the struggle for freedom, even before independence and during independence and after independence. That's why we call it the Heroes' Day.